Nityanandam paramasukadam kevalam jnanamurtim dvanvaditam gaganasadrusam tatvamasyati laksham egam nityam vimalamachalam sarvadi sakshibhutam bhavaditam trigunarahitam sadgurum tam namami. Nityanandam everyone, welcome to my channel again. My name is Ma Nitya Prabhananda Swami, for those who are new. I am a sannyasi of Nityananda order, initiated by His Holiness Bhagavan Paramahamsa Nityananda, the living avatar. Today I have a very, very, very special guest here. Can I introduce your name?
My name is Niteshwari.
Your name is Niteshwari. How old are you, Niteshwari?
7.
You're 7 years old. So when did you meet Swamiji? How old were you?
I was a small baby.
Yes, great. Yeah, I think you were a baby. Maybe you were in mommy's tummy when mommy Amma met Swamiji.
Yes.
Yes. Okay. What did Swamiji give your name, or did Amma give your name, Niteshwari?
Swamiji gave.
So Swamiji gave your name. Wow. So now you're 7 years old.
Yes.
Are you not going to Gurukul?
Yes, I'm going to go.
When?
I'll go
You don't know when you're going to go? But you're going to go sometime soon.
Yes.
Okay, cool. So Niteshwari, have you done any inner awakening program, like 23 days with Swamiji?
Yes.
How many times?
5 times.
5 times? Are you serious?
Yeah.
I think you're serious. I've seen you in so many inner awakening with your mother, right? So many.
Yeah.
Okay. So if you have done inner awakening 21 days with Swamiji, I'm sure you have some powers.
Yeah.
Superhuman powers. What power do you have?
I have third eye reading and body scanning and coconut.
You could move the matter.
Yes.
Yes, solid matters. Can you do remote viewing?
Can yes.
Wow. If you go to Adinam, Gurukul, you'll be doing Akashic reading too.
Yes.
Excellent. So, can we try your third eye reading now? Can I quickly give a try? Do you want to close your eyes? Is that possible?
Yes.
Okay, let me see. Do you want to close your eyes? Okay, you've really closed your eyes, right? Have you keep your eyes closed? Let me see. Lift your eye. Yes, absolutely. What am I showing?
2.
Try again.
5.
Excellent. Okay. Let me give a try one more time and see what am I showing.
4.
Wow. Okay, you can open your eyes. So, you're able to see?
Yes.
That is so cool. What age you able to start seeing?
I was just seeing yellow color on my third eye. Then I was seeing that phone is like phone. Then I saw a picture phone.
Oh. Excellent. Thank you. So there are so many kids watching you, or mother and father, you know, with a lot of kids watching. Would you like to tell them to come to Inner Awakening?
Yes. You can come to Inner Awakening. It's so, so nice. You can come in Inner Awakening all time.
Oh, wow. And if they come, what will they get? What the kids will get if they come?
They will get powers and they will get all what they wanted that they will get.
Wow, you get powers and whatever they want, they can simply able to manifest. They can
Yes.
get whatever they want. And they can be brave like you, come and doing recording and sharing. So do you love Swamiji?
Yes.
Why do you love Swamiji? What do you like about Swamiji?
Because he's giving powers, it's so nice.
Okay, cool. Yes, it's just so nice to have powers, right?
Yeah.
Excellent. And nobody else can give us that powers. Okay. Thank you so much, Nitishwari, for coming. Let's say Nityanandam to everyone.
Nityanandam.
Nityanandam.